Good evening. Quick video message for Andrew.
Andrew, hi. Thank you for buying my vintage Danarm 55. She's a beautiful old saw. So before I drain the fluids and put it in the box, I'll show it running one last time. The chain's off. If you're wondering why the bar's on, is you really shouldn't start these or attempt to start them without the guide bar in if you have the right-hand version, because you can damage the pull start housing. So you may already know that, but it's a good point. Kill switch, throttle lock, bit of choke. Thanks again for buying, sir. One other tip, which if you haven't had a Danarm 55 before with the right hand pulley, it's worth knowing, is when you assemble it all up and you line up the chain tensioner into the guide bar, before you clamp it down, if you pull the pull start housing, you can just make sure that the two dogs are engaged properly on the crank and they're not actually crushing the pulls on the pull start housing, because it's a common mistake. People clamp them in and they accidentally clamp the starting mechanism instead of actually having it sitted in nicely. So as you do it up, just pull the pull start and you'll feel it ratchet in and it'll be good to go. All right, many thanks again, and if you knew all of that, apologies. Bye for now, sir.